I think racism is something that's hopefully dying out now, and I think because every country is becoming multicultural, it's a case of people, you know, integrating and just getting on.
Yeah, and the Swansea dressing room, we're doing well in the Premier League so far this season. The Swansea dressing room full of all sorts of people from different backgrounds and cultures. Have you enjoyed being part of all that?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, between the boys, I mean, there's a lot of different cultures, there's different types of music that are like, different languages, and I think everybody sort of learns off each other. I know a few of the lads try to learn Spanish while the Spanish lads are there, and I think obviously there's different types of music on all the time, and I think it's great. I mean, all the players of Swansea get on, we're a really close-knit team, and I think it's just great, so, you know, the more you can interact with all the other people.
Yeah, of course, and getting on, respecting people is key to team spirit.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, the more players that can get on and you don't have your own sections in a group, then that's good. If everybody gets on together, then you know, it's great for team spirit, and obviously with us getting promoted, etc., it shows how good our team spirit is.
Do you think football's a good example for the rest of sort of society as well?
Yeah, I think it is. I think it's great. I think people that can play football, and not just football, other sports as well, where people have to mix and you know, different races come together, I think it's great for society. And I think it's more and more things that, you know, that are going on these days. There's more and more different races playing different sports, and I think it's a case of everybody just getting on. And I think like we've shown at Swansea, if different races can get on together and create a good team spirit, then it can only be good for the club.
Okay, great. And have you got any advice for any young people watching this video who maybe are suffering from racist bullying in silence?
You've just got to talk to somebody. I mean, talking's always the easiest way to deal with things, no matter what your problem is, whether it's racism or anything else. And I think racism is something that needs to be clamped down. So if you can talk to somebody about it that can help you, speak to an adult, or even mention it to someone at school or whatever it is, I think it's something that you shouldn't always confront yourself. Try and get help, advice, and you'd be surprised that the more you talk about it, the easier it becomes for you.
Okay, great. It does take quite a lot of confidence sometimes, doesn't it, to stand up against people?
Yeah, of course it does. And if you're not a confident person, and you know this is constantly happening to you, it can continue to knock you down. So the earlier you can talk to somebody, and the earlier you can, you know, can tell someone about it, they might be able to tell you their views on things and how to go about dealing with it, then it'll just become a lot easier for you.
Yeah, and the key thing to sort of getting rid of racism is education, isn't it? It's educating people.
Yeah, it's educating people and also having people listening to the education that they're given as well. And I think, obviously, like I said, I think it's a dying thing that's out there, that racism, and hopefully it continues to be diminished, and it's something that nobody really wants to see. It shouldn't really exist anymore in modern day society.